The subcompact crossover SUV, the 2025 T-Roc, is one of the last Volkswagen models to offer an internal combustion engine. A redesigned version of the current T-Roc with new bumpers and taillights will likely emerge in 2024 or 2025. Consequently, our experts aren't expecting the same thing from the 2025 VW T-Roc. A new and updated front fascia is supposedly in the works for the 2025 Volkswagen T-Roc. The T-Roc might have a variant of Volkswagen's instantly identifiable grille, which would look great with sleek LED headlights. Urban cool with an athletic flair is the desired message of the design. A more sculpted appearance, sharper angles, and a more nimble posture are anticipated to carry over into the 2025 T-Roc, continuing the crossover's reputation for adaptability and agility. A more modern and youthful appearance could be achieved through the use of fluid shapes and perhaps a floating roofline in the body design. The design will primarily aim for efficiency while also taking style into account. The T-Roc's rear end will likely retain the defining characteristics of Volkswagen's design language. Add LED taillights, a sporty spoiler, and a contrasting diffuser to the crossover's already stylish and dynamic rear end. In the design, functionality and aesthetics will coexist. Supposedly, the T-Roc has a spacious and contemporary interior with cutting-edge technology. The cabin will have state-of-the-art technical conveniences, a user-friendly layout, and high-quality materials. With an emphasis on connectivity and convenience, the interior design aims to create a user-friendly experience for the driver and passengers. Volkswagen is expected to equip the T-Roc with cutting-edge infotainment and connectivity capabilities. Among the technological features of the crossover might include a central touchscreen display, the ability to connect to smartphones, and Volkswagen's renowned intuitive interface. Some of the connectivity options include wireless charging and enhanced driver assistance. It is possible that the T-Roc is quick and efficient when it comes to performance. Volkswagen is looking to improve fuel economy by offering engine options that are both practical and compromise on performance. The crossover may include cutting-edge suspension technology for a quiet and agile ride. Precautions will likely be the T-Roc's top priority. Volkswagen offers cutting-edge driver assistance systems that can enhance your driving experience and make you a safer driver. Adaptive cruise control, lane keeping assist, and autonomous emergency braking are all examples of such systems. Volkswagen is likely to offer the T-Roc a range of distinctive wheel and tire options. A variety of sizes and styles of fashionable alloy wheels are available to complement the crossover's athletic design. Different trim levels could come with wheels that are designed differently.
Thanks for watching.